Have you ever thought about how you might perceive in 1,000 years' time? What do you see? How do you feel? What do you think?